the God of infinite mercy, giving grace for all I need. You are strength in my weakness. You are
people, would be about our sin. And we'd never get around to Jesus. When someone says, you got 5 minutes to tell me about Jesus, it needs to be about Jesus. If I had 5 minutes, if all I had was 5 minutes, this is what I'd tell them. For God so loved the world, he gave us his son. That son went to the cross. He was despised and hated. But he went to the cross because he loved the Father. And he loved you and me. They nailed him to that cross. And for 3 hours he hung between heaven and earth. He bled and suffered and died on that cross. His body was broken. His blood was shed. They took and wrapped him up and they placed him in a borrowed tomb. And they wept for his loss, but God was not finished. For on Sunday morning, God would send angels to roll away the stone. And Jesus Christ, God's Son, came forth on that day. And my sins were taken away. And I'm grateful for the cross. That's what the Lord's Supper is. Just 5 minutes. But what a statement God makes when we remember about Jesus. Father God, we thank you for such love, such overwhelming love. So many things we could talk about that Jesus did and Jesus said. But he went to the cross for my sins. He died on the cross. He suffered the penalty that I deserved. And now we remember that broken body and that shed blood. As we partake of the emblems, we hold that in our mind and in our hearts. The sacrifice that brought death to him brings eternal life to us. And we say thank you, Father. In his most precious name. Amen.
Amen.
And amen. You're welcome to join us as we partake of the Lord's Supper this morning.
We cry and anger when we cannot feel.
your goodness, we doubt your love, as if every promise from your word is not enough. And all the while, you hear each desperate plea, the long that we have been to believe.
I don't know. when you participate. Okay? Alright? I don't know what it is. Okay. Okay. Wallaby stew. It's a dingo. Yeah, we're eating dog. No, no, no. She said it. I didn't say it. She said goat. Okay. Okay. Let's try Mexican. And remember, how many of you like Italian food? Raise your hand. Sandy's overwhelming. They want Italian food. All right, all right. So,
pizza.
No, no. No, do not bring pizza. Yes. Keep going. No, there's not. There's not. There's not another one. I've tried. You heard them.
Barbecue. That's it.
Yeah.
Right. Barbecue.
Barbecue.
Okay, I'll try that. How many of you want barbecue? Women. I mean, seriously, if you want barbecue, raise your hand. No, barbecue ain't even close to the tag. Okay. Now, here's the deal on the Italian food. You can't bring pizza. This is what we want. We want lasagna and manicotti and chicken parmesan. And we want real Italian food, right? Huh? I can't even say that. Alabruzzi? Alabruzzi. Okay, I don't know what that is. That could be dingo for all I know. Yeah. Okay, so get out your recipes, put it all together, and we'll have Sandy will make her salad. We're going to test our faith. Just bring water. We'll see what we can do with it. God, if God wants us to drink wine, we'll turn it, okay? I'm just saying.
Bring the powder.
Okay. Is Italian food really good with everybody? Is that okay? Is everybody good with that? Okay. That's what we're going to do. So bring your favorite Italian person and a dish. Any other announcements that I need? Did I need to make? Okay, got 2 weeks. Get the word out. And another thing that I would like for you to try doing, if you have no phone list, people that are not here that you haven't seen in a while, give them a call. Invite them for the anniversary. And that would be super.
Can somebody post it on the Facebook page? We still have a Facebook page.
We're talking about updating that. I mean, nobody's really taken care of it for a while, so.
I'm not volunteering to take care of it.
No, I knew you weren't. We might need to put it up on the website, but word of mouth is the best way to advertise. It really is. Okay, so let's do that. Anything else? Yes, Sandy.
I need kind of a show of hands of people with children or grandchildren that might be there, because I'm trying to decide if I could get the water slide bounce house thing for that in 2 weeks, because last time we got it and we had one child. So I just want to know who might have their children at that event.
Will the water slide hold an adult?
Oh yeah.
Adults?
Okay,
adults can get in
here.
Yeah.
In case you're just wondering, if you're curious and you say, I've never been to a board meeting at this church. You just did. Okay, so that's it. That's the way we do board meetings around here. You just attended one. Let's pray for the offering. Father God, thank you so much for the richness of your blessings, for the outpouring that you are doing in our lives, Father. Times we look at our finances and we are afraid. We don't know how we're going to pay the bills. And yet you always come through. You have blessed this fellowship with faithful givers who invest in your work, and I thank you for them, Father. I also thank you for the ones who may not have the monetary wherewithal to do that, but they invest in their time. They tithe their time, and their stewardship becomes a part of who they are in giving of themselves, Father. It is the heart that you desire. And there's a heart full of givers and servants in this fellowship. I thank you for them, Father. I ask you to bless them, overflow the blessing of their cup. I thank you, Father, for this offering for which we're about to receive. Bless it, as only you can. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen. Time to take up the offering. Let's close in prayer. Father God, we thank you for this day, the time just to be in your presence has been a blessing. We thank you for your word, Father, in song and in message. As we apply it in our lives, we're transformed. May our hearts seek after you. As we go into the marketplace, as we go into our homes this week, may we lift you up. As we look at the world around us, we will count it blessed because we know you as our God. I thank you, Father, for what you're going to do in advance this week. The victories that are going to be won, things that are going to be overcome, the miracles that are going to take place. Bless us as we leave this place and as we gather together again. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
And amen. God bless you. Have a great week.
Thank you.